We're going to show you how you can magically print cards today. Check this out. We'll take these cards and then we'll just give it a cut like this. And oh, look, why not? We'll use this card, Ten of Spades. That looks good. And we just have these blank cards. These are just double blank cards. They're blank on both sides, you see? Just a bunch of double blank cards. That's all they are. Just blank. We don't need all of them. We'll use some of them, okay? This is what we're going to do. We'll take a few cards. We're going to put them down like this. And like that. And put a few more cards down over here like this. And we're going to show you how we're going to print these cards up using that Ten of Spades. All right. Now, this is what we'll do. If we were to take this ten and we take the back, we put it like this, give it a little shot like that, we could print the back of a card just like this. Ah, that's pretty cool, right? Now that's the back of the card. Now to print the front of a card, we'll just go like this, and it'll print the mirror image of that card. See, there's the mirror image. So now we're able to print cards. I'll show you what I mean. Using that mirror image, we could place the card like this, give it one little shot, and now the mirror image will actually print the card. Come on, that's pretty cool, right? You gotta admit, that's pretty neat. All right, now that we have the mirror image, now we can actually print a card. We print the back of a card first, just like that. Then we take the mirror image, and now we could print the card. Oh, I made a mistake. I forgot to put that on the front. So now we're gonna have this funky little card like this. Look at that. That wasn't exactly what we were going for, but what are you gonna do? It happens. Things happen. This stuff doesn't exactly dry too. Ooh, this is not good. Look, that's not a good thing right there. All right. Let's see. Maybe we gotta wait a little longer for it to dry. Here we go. If we do this like that. Oh, this is still wet. It's still wet. Oh God. All right, let's just put that over there for now. I guess I gotta wait even longer for this stuff to dry. All right, let's try one more time. We'll get a card printed. We will. We'll print a real card. All right, if we just do that, maybe if we spin dry it. There we go. That's not exactly what we were going for. No. All right, we got one more to go with. Let's give this a shot. Here we go. All right, let's try. We're gonna just, we'll let this one dry a little bit. We'll let it dry. Ooh. I don't know about that. That doesn't quite look like it's gonna work. Not really. Oh, that's not good. I don't even know if that's dry. It doesn't really look dry to me. Well, let's see what happens if I just squeeze it like this a little bit. Oh. Well, you know what? I don't really think that. I don't think so. I don't think I should be going into the printing business because this is not working out too well for me. Not at all. No, well, there's another crazy magic moment with Mike Spade. Till next time, we'll do something else for you. Hope you liked it, guys. This is crazy, Andrew. I don't know. I'm not printing cards anymore. I'm done. I'm finished. Where's the Skittles?